someone who is overly suspicious of everything? What about someone who thinks that everyone has malevolent intentions? Patterns of persistent distrust and suspicion are characteristic of what is known as paranoid personality disorder. So here are 7 signs of paranoid personality disorder. 1, they suspect that others will harm them. Even something minor can cause a person with paranoid personality disorder to feel that they might be a subject of harm. Say they accidentally forget to say hi back to their coworker at work. Now, they may be kept up all night because they're worried that their coworker will harm them during their sleep for this mistake. As a result, they feel extremely distressed and worried to the point that it significantly impairs their functioning. 2, they doubt the trustworthiness of their friends and coworkers. Another trait of paranoid personality disorder is the unjustified doubts about their social circle. For example, at work, they might be paranoid over the notion that their coworkers are conspiring together to frame them as a horrible employee when there is no evidence to prove it. Furthermore, they can interpret a simple hi from an acquaintance at the grocery store as a plot to frame them for murder. Their typical day between work and errands is filled with worries that people are out to get them. 5, they hold grudges. People with paranoid personality disorder often hold grudges for a very long time. They feel that any mistake made against them is a permanent attack on their character, which reinforces their paranoia. For example, someone may have accidentally spilled coffee on their desk one morning at work, and as a result, they would despise that coworker for days, months, or even years. 6, they think that everything is an attack on their character. For people with paranoid personality disorder, many mistakes are viewed to be an attack on their character, and it's something they must quickly and angrily defend. They think that their character has been wronged in some way, even if there's no clear indication of how they arrived at that conclusion. When someone makes a simple mistake, like bumping into them in the hallway, they may respond angrily to that person. And 7, they are suspicious about the fidelity of their partner. Not only is the work quality significantly impaired in people with paranoid personality disorder, but so is their relationships. They have a persistent suspicion about the faithfulness of their partner. They think that their partner is cheating on them and can't get the thought out of their heads. There might be loads of evidence against this thinking, but when you have paranoid personality disorder, the suspicion won't leave you alone. Paranoid personality disorder can cause decreased work satisfaction, poor peer relationships, and distress in your personal life. It's highly recommended that individuals with paranoid personality disorder seek additional resources or professional help to manage it. If you found this video insightful, please share it with others who might benefit from it too. The studies and references used are listed in the description below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell icon for more Psych2Go videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.